He opened a book to a random page, let his finger float to a random line, and read. In 1856, Claude Bernard noted the appearance of cloudy lymph near the entrance of the bile duct. He read no further.